I'm so glad we're having Spellman breakfast together. Every Saturday.